Hey, what's going on, everybody? We're grilling some bacon-wrapped Johnsonville hot and spicy brats and some steak and some hot dogs. Right here. Come closer. So I'm going to put them on here. Stick on there. Oh, shit. This is why I got the water. See, we got the water. Gotta close it. We also got some asparagus and garlic powder and pepper with butter. I'm gonna be putting them on the grill too, but there ain't enough room right now. So I'll see you on the next part of the video. All right, we're on the second part of the video. Got my Old English 40 ounce of malt liquor. Cracked on cam. Gotta turn this stuff. Grillin and Swillin. Big shout out to Billy Lott and Jeff Scooter. Scooter. It's kind of hard to do this shit. Fucking hot. Shout out to Tim Becker. Goddamn girl. It's hard to turn them because I got two picks in them. But, shit. So I got the water for. Oh, shit. That's why I'm shaking, because it's burning my fucking hands and shit. I'm trying to get this one. Okay, we had some little problems with this grill here. It's kind of unsteady, but I got it. I still got it going. Looking good. Anyways, it's a fucked up grill. We need to get a new grill. The thing doesn't fit in there right. It always falls inside the coals. Okay, despite the problems I had with the grill falling into the coals, it's coming out pretty good. That's the steak. That's a couple of them that are done. And I'm about to take them off right now. Kenny wanted his steak well done, so they're looking pretty good. Like I said, we need to get a new grill because this shit doesn't fit the fucking grill, this grate or whatever it's called, metal grate. Anyways, fucking cheers. Rugby. Alright, we got the swill going. This is the last part of the fucking video. I swear, guys, next time we're gonna have a new grill. Motherfucking ain't gonna be all fucked up. But I'm trying. You guys gotta cut me some slack. I got the fucking asparagus on the grill right now. I guess asparagus doesn't take that long to cook. They're already, I just put them on literally 2 minutes ago. So, yep, I'm almost done. So I can kill the swill. Dinner will be served. I didn't fuck it up, I didn't burn it. I burnt a couple of the small hot dogs a little bit, but like I said, the fucking grate was falling in the coals. I was trying to do a video, trying to chug and trying to do all this shit by myself, so swill, swill, swill. No dwarf bone, assholes.